Hello guys, welcome back, and I hope you all are doing absolutely fine. So we'll be continuing with our Materia Medica flashcard series for 3rd BHMS, and the next drug which we'll be covering here is sulfuric acid through a flashcard. Sulfuric acid, common name sulfuric acid, formula H2SO4, kingdom mineral, miasm which it covers is psoric and tubercular, and thermally it is a chilly remedy. Ailments from mechanical injuries, fall, bruises, taking alcohol, climacteric period, lead poisoning, chafing, surgical operations. Borix Materia Medica introduction. The debility which is common to acids shows itself here, especially in digestive tract, giving a very relaxed feeling in the stomach with cravings for stimulus. There are tremors plus weaknesses. Everything must be done in hurry. Hot flushes followed by perspiration and trembling, tendency to gangrene following mechanical injuries, writer's cramp, lead poisoning, gastralgia and hypochondria. Gastralgia and hypochondria is very important symptoms of sulfuric acid. Now this was the whole gist of sulfuric acid from Dr. Borix's point of view. Now let us look into the keynotes of sulfuric acid. There is internal tremors, wants to be held, sourness, erosions and hemorrhagic diathesis, great painfulness and hot flushes. Pain increases slowly, then suddenly ceases. The nucleus of the remedy contains the chronic brandy drinkers who suffer from acidity. The sphere of action is that of chronic alcoholics. The guiding symptoms include bad effects of mechanical injuries with blunt instrument. The constitution is of the hydrogenate types. There is weakness which is out of proportion of the disease, which is generally seen in the acid group. Deathly pale plus wrinkled face. Profuse acrid stringy discharge plus sourness. Pain increases gradually and ceases suddenly. Internal trembling, especially of the drunkards. The patients crave alcohol and there is, as a result, heartburn. Nausea, vomiting, which is aggravated by lying on the left side. Oozing pile with a gangrenous tendency is generally found in sulfuric acid patients. Important symptoms which we need to remember is out of proportion weakness, internal trembling without visible trembling, pain felt during sleep which disappears on waking up, odor of coffee aggravates all the symptoms, there is obstinate hiccups which is present in this remedy. Mind must do everything in great hurry. The patient is very impatient, angry because things move so slowly, fretful and irritable over the slightest cause, nervous fatigue and tendency to take fright, unwilling to answer questions and constant crying on weeping. Modalities include aggravating factors which are open air, cold, alcohol, injuries, surgical operations, concussion of the brain. Odor of coffee aggravates all the condition and is very important keynote of this remedy. Climacteric towards evening, excessive heat or cold of the body. Touch pressure, sprain, lifting arms, drinking cold water aggravates the conditions. Ameliorating factors, the patient is better by hot drinks, hands near head, moderate temperature and warmth is generally suited for the patients of sulfuric acid. So with this guys, we have covered sulfuric acid in a nutshell through a flashcard. I hope this video helps you a lot to revise your drug of sulfuric acid and get a good revision before examinations, or either to form a good study base to begin your studies with. So please do like and subscribe to our channel. It will motivate us to make more and more such videos and series for you all, and I'll see you in the next video of this series. Thank you very much. Goodbye and take care.